So Bro, have you played NBA 2K24 yet?
No, I haven't had the chance to play it yet. My dad won't buy me that game. He informed me that he couldn't afford it.
Oh. You said informed? You're not as dumb as he thought. You are using big words now like informed instead of told.
Stop mocking me. I'm smart. My dad is a greedy fat sucker who won't get me the video game I want. He really wanna inform you about that.
He wasn't mocking you, Snowflake. He was just joking. You make fun of me all the time, so why can't he make fun of you?
Two wrongs don't make a.
He don't care if two wrongs don't make a right, you dumb prick. Shut up or I'll break your legs into a million pieces. I mean it, you diarrhea drinker. He ain't playing with you that you suck eggs.
I hope someone's harvest your head in your sleep. I'm so sick of those dokebugs. Both Leo and my stupid dad are horrible people. I hate them both so much. Leo is a bad amigo and my dad is a bad parent and a stupid beta. He doesn't know how to cook. He grilled steak yesterday, and it was disgusting. I told him to cook me a medium rare steak but he made me a well done one instead. If steaks should be juicy and tender, not the consistency of beef jerky. I'm a steak connoisseur. He even had the audacity to tell me that it was a medium rare steak. He is such a dishonest hack. I have an idea. I will break into GameStop at 3:30 in the morning and steal NBA 2K24. I won't get caught because I know what I'm doing. I am a professional thief. He farted and it smelled bad evv. I am going to steal my dad's truck and then drive to GameStop. Then I break in, steal that game, and come back home. It will be very easy, just trust me. I need to be as quiet as possible so I don't wake up my parents. I'm sure my dad won't mind me borrowing his truck. I mean, it's not a Bugatti, it's just a Toyota. This truck is awesome so because it is the TRD Pro version. I'm guessing this truck is the extra awesome version, because the word Pro is in the name. Like, the iPhone 12 Pro is better than the regular iPhone 12. Oh, faster you dang moron. You are going 20 Meilen pro Stunde under the speed limit. I know Priuses are slow but they can go faster than 33 miles per freaking hour or 53 kilometers per hour for you non-Americans. Abdev Kilken not to stuff zills. Oh, Siri Modell at GameStop and made it look like an Apple Store. How nice. Where is NBA 2K24? I hope GameStop has it cause I wanna play it. I found it, it's right here. I'm gonna put the game in my pants.
Ah. I finally finished pooping. I've spent like 9 hours in there. It's 3:35 in the morning. Wait, how did you get in? GameStop is currently closed, so leave immediately.
I don't want to leave, I wanna steal NBA 2K24. Bro, my dad won't buy me that game, and I want to play it so badly. Please let me have the game for free. Don't be a greedy jerk and let me have that awesome video game.
No, he won't. If you want that game, you must pay for it, just like everyone else. You are not special. Get out of here or I'll call the police. You've committed two crimes. Breaking and entering and theft.
I will not leave. I will steal NBA 2K24. Dang it. The truck won't start. It was running just fine earlier. I guess I will walk back home instead. Oof.
Caillou, you are under arrest for driving under age, breaking and entering, and theft.
Why are you arresting me, sir? I just wanted to steal a game from GameStop. That was the only thing I was gonna steal. I wasn't gonna steal anything else. I promise.
I've already explained why you're being arrested. I'm not going to repeat myself, foolish screwdriver. Now, I will read you your rights. You are under arrest, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be held against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney now, and during any future questioning, if you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you. Do you understand each of these rights I have explained to you?
Yes, I understand the rights you've explained to me.
Good. Then, kids these days are so out of control. Back in my day, kids were taught how to behave. Oh.
Okay, Boomer. Hi, you, hello, Dad, was so dark? Shut up, you bald twat waffle. You are in so much freaking trouble right now. I thought you learned your lessons. I thought that the last time you went to jail would have given you a reality check, but I was wrong. You haven't changed one bit. How dare you steal my truck, steal NBA 2K24, and get arrested again? I was gonna get you that game when I get paid in a few weeks, but now I am not gonna do that. You know what? You are grounded for 4 months, your behavior is absolutely horrendous and evil. Stealing my precious truck is unforgivable. Wa 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 wa